friend. Do you like to cut? My phone's the life counter, so I'll have that out in just a sec.
Yeah, that's what I figured. You would have some setup for the...
Yeah. Let's see. Glare! We can fix it. I'll actually fix it with my hand from Legacy. No, I won't. That's not enough. Whatever. We'll tilt it
just a little more. Dice if you want to build a tower.
I might need to. Alright, I think we're good. That's fine.
There, you also have dice. Sweet.
To see who goes first.
No rock, paper, scissors?
Oh! Whoa. Before I see, then. That's a... I have rock, paper, scissors. Why am I not using it? Alright, my friends. One hand. I'm not feline long war. I can't do these ponders with one hand. Alright.
Oh, we're actually picking?
If you want. I like this. I like to pick. Let's see. Got the read. I got the hardest reads. Let's go.
Blue.
Yes! Can you smell what the rock is cooking? So, I would like to be on the play.
Okay.
After that epic confrontation.
I'll keep this.
Likewise. Cavern named Elementals.
Okay. That doesn't tell me what you're on.
Flamekin Harbinger. Trigger.
Yeah, you look for something?
An yes.
Elemental? Or,
okay. And then put it on top of the deck. I will go and get these away from each other because they're forming a club. Jeez. And then I'll get a... Not that one. Not that one. Not the regular one. The regular one is boring. The misprint one, now that's where it's at. The miscut?
Okay, yeah.
They probably can't see it because it's in a black sleeve, but
right.
It is super, super slim at the top. Yeah, that's a thing. All right. And then it goes on top and past her.
While it is not the name of your channel, I am going to go turn one Llanowar Elf.
Okay. Very nice. Alright, Battle of the 1/1s.
Oh, just you wait.
Yeah, I believe you. Reflecting Pool?
Sure. That is a fantastic combination with Cavern of Souls.
Yeah, yes.
Hit me for one?
Yep.
Sure.
Gee, I wonder if we block this.
I don't think so.
No. Alright. Uncounterable Smokebraider. It's basically a mana.
Yes.
And then, pass the turn.
Alright. We're gonna go. To swing with my elf. Blocks.
Well, you know. No.
Well, fine. I will just play the 0/4 wall.
Oh, we have a wall. Okay, so I have made a modern wall tribal deck before.
This is not wall tribal.
Okay.
There are no event sentinels in here.
There are no. Okay. I didn't actually have any in that deck either. It was this stupid Court of Calling combo deck that should never have worked. Probably didn't.
I don't.
Primal Beyond, revealing. So okay. I have to reveal an elemental.
Right, yeah. Yeah. And what? Is it any color? Or?
Any color.
Okay.
Only for elementals. One of colorless or any color for elementals.
Okay. And.
Does
yeah.
It? Swing one?
Sure.
Pass turn. Shriekmaw, get there.
And
like,
that's...
he must not have a Zuri, or Elvish Archdruid, or anything, actual anything.
It's not elves.
Okay.
It's not. And I could kill myself right now to show you that it's not elves.
Let's not.
But,
unless you feel like you have to concede, let's not.
No,
in which case,
no.
That's the best way to concede.
Go ahead.
Ad nauseum, draw my deck. Draw my whole deck. I'm at -66.
I die.
Yeah, swing four?
Yep, 14.
Primal Beyond, revealing Soul of the Harvest.
Whenever a creature enters the battlefield?
Under my control.
Yeah.
Then I draw a card.
Yeah.
does not count itself, and that was off of that. So, yeah, pass turn.
Alright. So,
time to go off.
Alright.
Do it.
What, kill myself?
No.
I can't go off. You killed my overgrown paddlemate.
Oh.
Play another one.
Okay. maybe not.
Who what?
Oh, nothing.
Need to use that. No, we're not going to use that. Go ahead.
Okay. Sadly, can't draw off your battlement. No. What? How much would that have to cost for me to be able to draw off the battlement? All of the mana?
Not all of it. Maybe like 8.
Well, Fetch Shock? Thank you. Appreciate it. Well,
okay.
Sacred Foundry.
Sure.
Blip.
Okay.
Shriekmaw, trigger, draw a card. Voice of Resurgence, trigger.
Off of what?
Oh, minute? 2 mana.
Okay, so 2 mana and a combination
so
of
five. Color.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
This meant five okay. For sure. Yeah, you got it. And then
lost track of your lands.
It's all good.
Swing
10.
I'm at 4, and I probably lose. And by probably, I mean I definitely lose next turn. But I am going to show the camera what I'm trying
go
to do.
Go for it. Go for it. Faster.
So, oh, darn it. I didn't
the audience
to.
Can't see. His shirt says nope, but the O is a blue mana symbol.
Yes.
And so
I'm
you
playing,
expect a blue deck.
And I'm playing green. So I don't need to actually kill myself to do it.
Okay.
Because I just drew it.
Prime time. Okay.
It
oh,
is a turn 3
summoner's
prime
pack.
Time deck.
Okay.
Yeah. And then I lose.
Okay.
Wait. I do make a plant. Plant is relevant.
Plant. Yes.
Make a plant.
I mean, that's fair. Actually,
six.
I have
yeah,
six damage
six.
Appear,
yeah.
So...
Yeah.
Whee!
Game 2. Going first.
Alright.
Wanted a deck that would essentially not be playing Magic.
Oh.
So I was looking for combo decks, and he settled on the Restore Balance.
Of course.
Restore Balance deck. So again, if you don't want any part of playing Magic, getting rid of land seems like the way to do it.
I mean, that's true. I'm trying to think of what the closest thing they have to a back row is in Magic. Playing in Yu-Gi-Oh, and then every time anyone does anything, going... I mean, when Yu-Gi-Oh had its more control-oriented days, when hat was a thing. Wow.
I should not keep this.
Likewise, but we're going to.
Yeah.
I think it's better than six.
Yeah.
Okay.
Confidence. We're just gonna go Forest Go.
Okay. We're just gonna go... Foothills Go.
Alright. It's promising. I'm not killing my stuff. Overgrown Battle.
Fetch?
Yep.
Shock?
You're killing my stuff.
I'm killing your stuff.
Why are you killing my stuff?
I repeat my mod. Well, no shock, sorry. But, yeah. I still don't want to die. It's, I don't want to die. Sometimes I wish I'd never been born. Okay. Yep. Magic the karaoke over here.
Always and every time.
Alright.
You're just gonna search for something again anyway, it doesn't matter.
Whale.
That's not Fatal Push, though.
No, it's not Fatal Push.
It is.
Dismember, take 4.
Okay. That is a lot farther in my game plan than that Overgrown Battlement might have led me otherwise.
And pass turn. Primal Beyond.
No elemental. That doesn't seem like it's a good thing for you.
No. No, it's...
No,
All right, so we're gonna play the ugly land.
Oh,
we're gonna harrow.
You're right, and I hate this. I'm glad you sacked that one. I hate the scars of the lands.
Jeez. And those.
I'm sorry, whoever.
John Avon.
There we go. Whatever artist worked on this one, I apologize. Your work is pleasing on a certain aesthetic. It's weird. T1 Glistener will hate the new Phyrexian lands.
I mean, to be fair, it's not Phyrexian yet.
Not yet.
The Phyrexian lands are a little different.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna go with Explore.
One Explore. Not two.
Not yet. Play this Forest. And Wall of Vines.
Wall of Vines? What? Okay.
It is a free mana with an Overgrown Battlement. It is very good against... Well, no, not since... It's okay against Burn.
Elementals. Incandescent Soulstoke, it's my lord.
Okay.
And then Pastor.
Okay.
Oh lord, bless this thy Soulstoke.
Explore.
There's two explorers. Okay.
Explore?
Two explorers we got there!
Land?
Judge.
I have the right number of lands, okay? Heck, I can have an extra one in play. I didn't play one of either of my explorers. I just played my land for turn two. Go ahead.
Okay. What are we doing?
Making jokes about players that get banned.
Yes. Yes, we are. Ability?
Yes.
Shriekmaw.
Yes.
Ooh. Swing three.
Yes.
And you take three, and then it dies.
Okay.
Faster.
Boom.
Hi, Boom. I think I might have pulled the trigger a little early. I mean, it's a ramp card. I thought I had to, just in case you had something bigger.
Yeah, most ramp decks don't get much bigger than that.
I mean, Eldrazi are a thing.
Oh, they are, but... You can't play them on turn three.
No, you can't. That's true.
This is turn... What? Five? Five. So it's a little slow.
Yeah, it's... You went first, so it's your turn. That's right. I haven't missed a drop yet. That's,
Go ahead.
Yeah. We're going to think about those statements before we make them again. Mounted?
Sure.
Boink.
Shriekmaw?
Pop a Mulldrifter.
Sure.
Draw two.
Yep.
Actually. Combat?
Yes.
Two.
Three.
Three. Lord. Yeah. Okay. In that case, you should be one lower from the Shriekmaw.
Oh, you are right.
Sorry. Might be.
I will take it.
I done goofed.
It's fine.
Elementals?
Yes.
Puke out some Smokebraiders. This thing dies at end of turn.
Yes.
Pass turn.
Okay. That is a fantastic draw. Your mana's all tapped.
Yeah, sorry. I'm over here being perfectionist about it. Like, wait a minute, I'm missing something here.
We're going to go asceticism.
Wow. Okay.
Bop.
Well, there goes Shriekmaw. All right, trigger.
Yeah, trigger. Get some lands.
Deck the name, go.
Abso-freaking-lutely.
No Kessig Wolf Run Stomping Grounds?
No.
No blocks. Take six.
And then second main?
Mm-hmm.
Just put that out there real quick.
The 4/5 of justice!
No cards in hand. Go ahead.
Okay.
But next turn, I can regenerate all of my creatures like five times.
Yeah.
Well, not really.
Not really.
I can regenerate all of my creatures. That's the relevance.
Yeah, I think this game is getting really out of hand really quickly. That'll happen.
Did you want like a? I don't remember if I offered.
Blink.
Okay.
Mulldrifter?
Sure.
Things that don't matter anymore. Those cards. Mulldrifter.
Yep. Seems good. 2/3/3s, block a 6/6.
We're gonna scoop it up.
Okay.
We're gonna scoop. Primeval Titan, get there.
Like it does.
Yeah. As these want to do.
That's true.
It's true. No Wrath of Gods. I think one player here might have a Wrath of Gods somewhere in there. If I were running that enchantment prison deck, I would. It's not a fun deck for anyone, though.
I mean, I don't know. I might be able to attack through it.
Owen on turn... Yeah? Well, Primeval Titan can't get more lands unless he can attack, and he can't attack unless he has enough lands. So...
It depends on how early I get there.
Yeah?
Turn 3, fair. I can attack.
That's fair. Gotta get those ghostly prisons on early. Wow. Suddenly looks a lot less awesome. But I think I keep it.
I think I keep this. I think I get very sad, depending on your hand. But I think I keep this.
Fetch Shock?
Yes.
Give me to 17. 19.
Get about it.
What am I doing? I mean, I've already done it. I might as well. I was getting ahead of myself. It's Stomping Ground, tap, pass turn.
Okay. While you're doing that.
Yeah.
Oh. That makes things interesting.
I was supposed to do that end of turn, but whatever.
Yeah. Well, you did it at end of turn. I made a plan.
Okay, cool. Yeah. All right.
We'll just say you did.
Whee!
That card. So much better than the other one you would have drawn.
Ta-da! Primal Beyond, reveal Smokebraider, cast Smokebraider, pass turn.
Okay.
It's a land. Not really.
Let's see. I'm not gonna be smart. Smart or greedy?
Smart? I don't know. I don't know what your deck's up to.
Smart.
Okay,
go ahead. I mean, it's not necessarily smart, because you have a Shriekmaw this turn. If you have one, but...
I don't. Fetch? Shock? Yeah. This time we will shock. Sacred. Bottom of the deck. Still want to shuffle? I didn't see, well, whatever. I didn't see any other cards, but you don't have to take my word for it now.
Theoretically, changes order here.
Yeah. Boink.
Army.
Incandescent Soulstoke, Voice of Resurgence, pass turn.
Oh, that doesn't hurt me. We're good.
Yeah, I don't think you care too much about that.
Greed would have been good.
Aww. Sorry.
It's okay. Yeah. We're going to...
Greed is good. Oh, no. That movie.
That book.
That book?
And the sacrifice of the colony garden.
Uh-oh.
The price of progress over here.
Price of progress. If that were in modern... Oh god.
that would be just desserts for so many decks. Burn couldn't even play it at this point.
Nope. I would do more than Path to Exile for sure at fixing mana bases.
Alright, there's that.
Everyone running these 1-3 basics for Path to Exile?
Nope, not.
We'd probably.
Run.
Different meta entirely.
Yeah, Blood Moon would not be nearly as good. We're gonna take a look around.
Okay. Number one. Get another?
No. Oh, they land. Good.
Oh my god. This is a thing, I guess. Ancient Ziggurat?
Mm-hmm. All creature deck? All creature deck. Nothing.
Yeah. Swing 7?
Yeah, sure. I take it.
Alright. Main 2?
Oh, wow.
Pass turn.
Okay.
The mono voice of resurgence. Well.
Oh, that's a good draw. Lands are always
a
great draw.
Show me the Titan.
It's not a Titan. It is theoretically bigger than a Titan.
Oh,
soon. Okay. X4.
I see a 4/4 that has a whole lot. Where's Shriekmaw? Where's Shriekmaw? Show me Shriekmaw. Like, right yesterday.
Yeah, you need to see Shriekmaw.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you get to see the other thing the deck does.
Okay.
Go ahead. Unless you kill me. Working on it.
Combat.
Yes.
13.
Half
so
the block.
Gotta say.
We'll do the safest play and block your ward.
Okay.
Wait, you're at 16?
I'm at 16.
We'll chump a voice too.
Okay. So that means that 6, 8 gets through?
Yes. Okay. So go to 5.
Go to 5. Lord's dead.
Plant's dead.
That's interesting. Yeah. And then Smokebraider.
Yes.
Hellbent. Pastor.
Okay. You ready for this?
Yeah. Oh no.
It's an 8/8.
It's an 8/8. No trample yet. Where's doubling season? No, doubling season. Little too late.
Doubling season doesn't help.
Little too late.
What does help, is this handful of overwhelming stampedes.
Look,
my creatures get
this.
+8/+8.
Your creatures. Top decks of glory.
Oh, no, not a top deck of glory.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you play the foil one?
I played the foil.
Okay, okay.
That's not the foil. They all look the same. This is an intro pack rare.
Yeah.
From when I started playing.
Wow.
Kek you for 24, 25.
Kek me for 25. What am I doing with my life?
Not playing this deck, which is a problem.
I'll take 24, go to -8. Float random mana for nothing in my... Okay, my god, dude. Oh my god. How? What is this? What is this game? So for sideboards...
That was game three.
I sided out Fulminator Mage because so many basics.
Oh,
two Soul of the Harvest because 6 drop, and Liege of the Tangle because 8 drop. I sided in 4 dismembers against the asceticism deck. I had one in my...
I only have 2 asceticisms in the deck because it's a dead card.
Yeah.
If I have more than one.
That's right. Let's see if we can find them. Hey!
That would have been great the turn that I played it.
Yeah.
Oh man, that was hilarious.
I'm still grinning like an idiot, I'm sure.
Not as big as... It is not often that I get
Good
to
job.
Play this deck for one, and then it does things.
Jeez.